with it.
Clip this here. Okay, keep this in your somewhere. Right, and record.
Hello?
It's alright, you can be a bit more natural. Just tell us a bit about yourself, John. How old are you?
I'm John. I'm 42. I live in Cornwall. On my own. Oxygen is what's killing us. Accelerating the ageing process, so we die sooner than we should be. You know, it's not in the public interest to know that we're all being killed by what we perceive to be sort of the lifeblood of the planet. I think the biggest problem is the government. It's covering it up. And it, ooh. Sorry, I just gotta take this. Sorry guys, 1 second.
What are you doing there, John?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I've got to take that like every five minutes. Oxygen free, provide me with it. NA42. I like to put an after two. It's like a gas that they've created which counteracts the effects of oxygen. I've been self-medicated by holding my breath.
You're right there, John.
Oxygen for UK is pioneering a new way to help people out by counteracting the
effects
of oxygen. Though I think it's about time that people knew that oxygen is killing us. Okay.
Is it alright if I use your toilet?
Yes, first on the left down there.
Yeah, thank you.
Do you guys want like a tea or anything?
No,
I've got some biscuits in the cupboard.
No, thank you.
We'll have a hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate?
Okay. Where do you see yourself progressing within the charity, John? John.
Sorry?
Where do you see yourself progressing within the charity?
Well, soon I'd like to be promoted to head balloon distributor.
We're just coming here to come and pick up the next batch of NA40.
Right.
So this is where I get all my stuff.
What do you mean all the monkeys are dead?
Hold on,
I've got to go. Hi, John. Nice to see you again.
I'm good, thanks.
How are you doing?
I'm good, thank
Hi,
you.
Hi, Dr. Parker. How are you doing?
Hello.
You come to collect more balloons?
I've come to collect some more to distribute today.
Jolly good. Good.
Yep.
We wanted to come in for the checkup, and then we'll... Unfortunately, we no filming, no cameras inside the...
Oh, okay.
Inside the laboratory.
Okay. See you in a bit.
Yes.
So, how have you been feeling, John?
Yeah. Pretty good, it's been going pretty well.
And no side effects at all then?
Nope.
If you wouldn't mind pulling your trousers down, we can begin.
Excellent.
Okay, so if you just get the balloons.
Oh, fuck. Bitch. Good, thank you.
Is this you stocked up?
Yes, this should be for another week, so...
Okay, yeah. Let's go then.
At the end of the day, I quite like to sort of just relax and wind down.
Every breath you take, every move you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Oh, fuck!